In April 1986, the Chernobyl power plant in Ukraine witnessed the most severe nuclear accident in history. This event propelled radioactive debris, dust, and aerosols into the atmosphere, scattering it over the Soviet Union and Europe. According to estimates from the National Research Center for Radiation Medicine in Kyiv, Ukraine, approximately 5 million citizens of the former USSR, with 3 million in Ukraine alone, have endured the consequences of the Chernobyl disaster. Following the incident, a hasty construction effort led to the creation of a concrete structure known as the sarcophagus around Reactor Number 4. Although not meant to be a permanent solution, the sarcophagus deteriorated over time and lost effectiveness. In 2010, the ambitious endeavor to construct a new safe confinement, NSC, for Reactor Number 4 commenced. Resembling a colossal aircraft hangar, this structure was meticulously designed to encapsulate and isolate both the reactor and the deteriorating sarcophagus, with the intent of maintaining containment for at least a century. While the NSC is a remarkable engineering feat, it isn't without its technical challenges and potential problems. Some of these include monitoring and surveillance. Over the last few years, nuclear reactions have been rekindling within uranium fuel masses located deep within inaccessible basement chambers beneath Reactor 4. The increasing count of detected neutrons is indicative of fresh fission reactions. Since 2021, scientists have observed a consistent surge in neutron levels within the underground room known as 305/2. Constant monitoring of the condition of the NSC, both structurally and radiologically, is necessary to detect any issues early and take corrective action. Workers involved in the construction and maintenance of the NSC face significant radiation exposure. Special measures and protective equipment are needed to ensure their safety. Structural integrity. Ensuring the long-term structural integrity of the NSC is crucial. This includes factors like corrosion of steel, settlement of foundations, and potential damage from extreme weather events. Containment of radioactive dust. One of the primary goals of the NSC is to prevent the release of radioactive dust and particles from the damaged reactor. Any breach in the structure's integrity could lead to the escape of radioactive materials. Environmental conditions. The NSC must withstand a wide range of environmental conditions, including extreme temperatures, high winds, and heavy snow loads. These factors can put stress on the structure over time. Ventilation and airflow. Maintaining proper airflow and ventilation within the NSC is crucial to prevent the buildup of radioactive gases and maintain a safe working environment for maintenance personnel. Fire safety. Fire is a significant concern, as a fire within the NSC could release radioactive particles into the atmosphere. Therefore, comprehensive fire prevention and suppression systems are essential. Long-term management and funding. Ensuring the continued maintenance and operation of the NSC requires a long-term commitment of resources, both financial and human.